B-Dub, the anime master. B-Dub, the anime master. B-Dub, the anime master. B-Dub, the anime master.
Dragon Ball Z,
the anime master.
Here we go,
the anime master.
Dragon Ball Z,
the anime master.
Here we go,
the anime master.
What's up, y'all? B-Dub is here for a quick update video. If you have been paying attention to my Facebook fan page, the copyright strike from my old Hunter x Hunter review is now gone. That's right, I beat Nippon NTV. I beat them. I had sent a counter notification. I had to wait about 2 weeks or so, about 10 to 14 business days. I did the counter notification like around April the 20th or 21st, or I forget what date. I did a whole lot of research before I did it though. But yeah, I sent in the counter notification, nothing happened, they never responded, so YouTube not only returned my Hunter x Hunter review, but my strike is gone. So, I'm back to normal, back to business, man. Live streams, the return of Hunter x Hunter reviews, and you know, hey, it feels great. Now, another thing I want to talk about is my Crunchyroll account. For all of you who probably don't know or need a reminder, I am officially on Crunchyroll.com. I do anime reviews over there. Check out the links in the description below for my Crunchyroll affiliate link, my free trial link, and you know, check out my page and my reviews. Over there, I do Attack on Titan episode reviews and Haneko the Hentai Prince episode reviews, and I will be doing more reviews over there as well. So check out my Crunchyroll account, check out my reviews, give me some reviews over there. Give me some comments, some feedback is very much appreciated. Thank you all for checking out my channel and my videos. I gotta say that once again. Thanks to all my subscribers out there for liking my videos, disliking, commenting, the video responses, everything, man. I like to thank you all once again. But yeah, I mean, I do videos over here too, because you know I'm beat up, anime master. But for real, check out my Crunchyroll page, my Crunchyroll account for my episode reviews over there, and upcoming other anime and probably manga reviews as well. Another thing is, as far as reviewing Hunter x Hunter, I will probably do the reviews without video clips just to make sure I don't get hit with another copyright strike. I might throw some video clips maybe from time to time to kind of test the waters a little bit, but I'm gonna be careful, you know what I'm saying? As far as Attack on Titan, if you wanna see my Attack on Titan reviews, go to my Crunchyroll account. It's that simple. So yeah, a lot of you have been asking me about Attack on Titan, like, am I watching it? Am I reviewing it? Yes, I am reviewing it at Crunchyroll.com. The reviews right now are exclusive to Funimation. I mean, exclusive to Crunchyroll, because I don't want Funimation to slap the shit out of me with a copyright strike. Because remember, they are also streaming Attack on Titan. Now, what I could do, though, just, you know, let me know in the comment section below. Should I do the Attack on Titan reviews on YouTube? I just don't use any video clips, because I want to use video clips because that perk is just freaking awesome. But if you really want to see me talk about Attack on Titan weekly, then I would do the reviews without clips, and I would do a full-fledged review when the series is over with clips on Crunchyroll, just in case, because of copyright shit. So let me know in the comment section below, do you want me to do Attack on Titan reviews without the video clips on my YouTube channel weekly, or would you rather just stick to my Crunchyroll account and do the reviews with the video clips? You know, it's up to you guys. As far as Hunter x Hunter, like I said, no clips for now. Maybe every other episode or so. I don't know. I'm gonna just test some things out first before I do some clips for Hunter x Hunter. For now, no clips. For Hunter x Hunter, Haneko has been doing fine, no problems with that, so I will continue to do those with video clips, and that's pretty much it. Anything that Crunchyroll has over there on their account that's not licensed by Funimation, I will review with video clips over here and on Crunchyroll, you know, like how I'm doing Haneko on YouTube and on Crunchyroll. So Yeah. Anyway, it's quick, small update. Stay tuned for more videos and other stuff. Anime reviews, manga reviews, and video game discussions, and, you know, et cetera, et cetera. And that's about it. Like I said, check out my Crunchyroll affiliate link. Links in the description. Check out my Crunchyroll page. Check it out. You know, give me some feedback, guys. You know what I'm saying? So I can continue to make videos over there. And, you know, I can have some more ideas and, you know, get some feedback on how I should do the videos with the clips and, you know, and stuff like that. Also, oh yeah, one more thing. Anybody out there that wants to become a YouTube partner, if you feel like you make good content, you are a consistent YouTuber, and you talk about anime, games, manga, whatever you like to talk about, and you get a fair amount of views, maybe have like 100 to maybe 300 subscribers, maybe 500, something like that, but you got to be consistent too. Check out Fullscreen, man. I am partnered through Fullscreen.net, Fullscreen Network, through YouTube. I have been partnered with them for about 8 months or so, and it's been freaking awesome. So yeah, Fullscreen has some pretty good benefits, like guerrilla campaigns where you can do extra sponsorships at the beginning of your videos and get some extra money, live streaming capabilities, you know, through YouTube Live, and, you know, just partnership money, man, for the win. Not to mention partnership support at Fullscreen is freaking awesome. They reply to you like within a day. Like no joke. I mean, from my experience, one day, boom. Like you talk to them, like you send them an email on Monday, they hit you back Tuesday, early as fuck. Anyway, so yeah, check it out. There will be a link down there in the description called join here to become a YouTube partner. Join Fullscreen here to become a YouTube partner. And check out the partnership Fullscreen link. Cross your fingers and hope you get partnership. They do take people with great content. They don't really concentrate on views too much. So that's another reason why I love Fullscreen. You know what I'm saying? They concentrate on the content creators and not just, you know, view whores. Anyway, so yeah, that's it. B-Dub, Crunchyroll, copyright strikes, and Fullscreen partnership. Yeah, I'm done. So yeah, let me know in the comment section below what are your thoughts and et cetera, et cetera. Also, one more time, I gotta plug it again. Crunchyroll account, guys. Look at my Crunchyroll account. Give me some feedback and more videos will be over there and my YouTube account. I'm pretty sure there's nothing else over there that's really by Funimation. So I should be able to do video clip videos of more Crunchyroll stuff over here in the near future. But for now, it's just an echo. And Attack on Titan and Hunter x Hunter, depending on your guys' decisions, will be just no clips at all. Actually, Hunter x Hunter, no clips. Attack on Titan, let me know if I should do it with no clips here and or just keep doing the Crunchyroll thing. I know I've repeated myself a couple times. I'm just letting you guys know again and again. Anyway, this video is too damn long. Come on now. Anyway, I'm B-Dub, the Anime Master. Peace.
Dragon Ball Z, the anime master. Here we go, the anime master.